Nigerian military kidnapped American ship found but search still on for sailors. World News. MSN. Outlook. More autos. My MSN. Video. Careers and jobs. Personals. Weather. Delish. Quotes. White pages. Games. Real estate. Wonderwall. Horoscopes. Shopping. Yellow pages. Local edition. Traffic. Feedback. Maps and directions. Travel. Full MSN index. Bing. NBENews.com. Today. Nightly news. Meet the press. Dateline. MSNBC. Breaking news. Newsbean. Home. U.S. World. Politics. Business. Sports. Entertainment. Health. Tech. Science. Travel. Local. Weather. Advertise vertical line ad choices. Recommended. Alleged drug dealer. 20. Is related to at least 79 murders. Mexico official. Recommended. Colombian woman sold virginity of 12 daughters for $200 each. Police say. Recommended. Taliban. We will boycott elections until U.S. leaves Afghanistan. Recommended. Nigerian military kidnapped American ship found but search still on for sailors. Heater.top underscore heater background image. URL http://cdn.lib.newsbean.com/chrome/world/news/franchise/images/header.jpg *d=11104. First for breaking news and analysis. Compelling world news stories from NBC News journalists. Follow us on Twitter and Facebook. About this blog archives email updates. Follow on Twitter. Subscribe to RSS. 135 comments. Print. Updated. 14 hours ago. Nigerian military kidnapped American ship found but search still on for sailors. Officials say they do not know the whereabouts or condition of two Americans sailing on a U.S. flagged ship who were kidnapped by pirates off the coast of Nigeria. NBC's Jim McClashewski reports. By Jim McClashewski and F. Brinley Bruton, NBC News. Nigerian military officials were hunting on Friday for two Americans kidnapped at sea off Africa's west coast, an area that has become a fertile ground for pirates in recent years. Yes, we are aware that they are missing, but we still do not have any information on the whereabouts of the men, Nigerian Navy spokesman Kabiru Aliu said. But we have deployed search and rescue teams who are currently combing the creeks. We are doing our best to find them. Aliu told NBC News that the ship had been found, but did not